So here we will introduce with you the different size of the mallet diamond, which size is available in mallet size diamond, because the diamond size is very big, 0.7 mm till to like 50 mm, 20 mm or more than bigger. It's you know that, right? So what is considered in mallet size, which size is considered in mallet? I will introduce with that. So here you can see the chart of the mallet size. So now here you can see this one is the biggest size in mallet diamond. After that, this is the carat size diamond, this is the mm size diamond, and this is the sieve size diamond. All manufacturer and trader work on that sieve size, and customer who is an end user is focused on that carat size diamond. So here you can see this is a big size diamond, who is a look like this one. It is a 3.7 to 4.4 mm diamond. Here you can see 3.3 mm to 3.6 mm diamond, which is a look like this one. This is the size difference you can see. Here is a 2.7 mm to 3.2 mm diamond, is look like that. Here you can see 1.8 mm to 2.6 mm diamond. This is called the mallet diamond. This is for the manufacturer world. This is only used for mallet size. If you require mallet size, then we got only this size. Here is that size. This called a star size diamond. This go 1.2 mm to 1.7 mm. This is a star size diamonds. Here is the how it look. And here is a minus 2 diamond, 0.8 mm to 1.2 mm. And you can see that 0.8 mm have 303 diamond per carat. And here is a smaller than 0.8 mm diamond that have per carat 500 diamond. Very small size diamond.